been a while since I made an Invisalign video, so I just wanted to do an update. So I'm Rachel. I've been on this Invisalign journey since late November, so now it's getting towards the end of July, so it's been approximately 8 months. And I'm very happy to share that I am almost done. I'm almost to my final set of actual retainers, so yay! It's been awesome. I've really loved this entire process. The people who've been helping me, my dentist, my hygienist, they're amazing people, and I'm really, really grateful for everything about this process. And it's been really nice, really, really easy if you are considering trying Invisalign, or you know, if you're between, kind of on the fence between that and braces. Highly, highly, highly recommend that you give Invisalign a lot of thought and consideration. The price difference I found was actually not that huge, and it's been so nice to be able to take out the trays to eat and floss and everything like that. So so anyways, if you have any questions also, you can feel free to message me, leave a comment, or email me, and I will get back to you. So my tray situation is that I've been on this tray, I think this is number 17, I believe. This one's 17, and this one's 18. So this one I've had in for a little over a month and a half. This one I've had in over a little over 2 weeks. So, and now my teeth are perfect, and so I'm gonna show you guys what my teeth look like. Sans braces, because they took the brackets off. So you can see, and if you just pop back to one of my previous videos, you'll see it's such a difference, and it feels so good, and I love it, love it, love it. So I'm gonna pop these guys back in. So as you can see, this is the one that I had for a little over a month and a half. That's why it has the brackets, because it's I had brackets up until last week when they took them off. So what did they do to this one? This one is my last tray, tray 18. This one was 17. They stopped on that one. They my dentist was pleased with where my teeth landed with that one. He did bump me up one more tray for the lowers. So, and now they're good. So what my dental hygienist did was, first of all, they put in a permanent retainer. I think you guys can see. Huh? So they put in a permanent retainer, and they did a really nice job because they put a little adhesive, glue, whatever it is, sealant on each individual tooth. So one of the issues that I had when I had braces years ago is I only had like the stuff on my canines, and it actually popped out. My retainer popped completely out, which is one of the reasons that I'm making this video today. So I had some issues with the braces and stuff back then, and now I'm finally on the right track. And by the way, highly, highly, highly recommend that you research and read many reviews of the Invisalign dentist, because in my opinion, they're not all created equally, and the quality ones may cost a little bit more, but to me, it's so worth it, so worth it. I met a girl, this really cool lady who did my hair. She's on her like fourth final set of Invisalign tray, so I don't know. I didn't go into detail asking her about what happened, but anyways, you know, things can go awry, so just make sure that you have a really great team. Hopefully you'll get an awesome team like I had. So anywho, they did a fabulous job of putting in the permanent retainer, and I was a little bit apprehensive because I love to floss. I floss every single day like clockwork, and I still floss every day. You just need to use threaders, and I think I'll probably make a video showing you like how to use the threaders. It's actually super easy, way easier than I ever thought. So the cool thing is too that they recommend that you leave the permanent retainer like forever, but at least like a year, year and a half, just so that all the teeth stop shifting. And then at that point, if I want, I can get just a regular lower retainer and not have this in my mouth anymore. So we'll see how it goes. This is not bothering me too much, but it's definitely noticeable, right? That's again one of the things I loved about Invisalign. You can take everything out, feel your teeth, floss, do everything normally. It's as if there's nothing in your mouth. So we'll see. But it's going great so far. I don't mind it at all. It's just something new to get used to. So in order to prepare for my final retainer trays, which I'm gonna wear for probably like a month or two, just so that the teeth settle down and get really, really solid. So I'll wear those like pretty much all day, all night until they're solid, and then I will wear them at night only. So while I'm waiting for those permanent retainers, my hygienist cut this lower tray, which you should be able to see. See how she cut it here? So she cut it so that that will fit. I can just wear them right on top of my retainer and it won't get in the way. So I'll show you how to put it in. Just like normal. And then, of course, you want to use your chewies, which mine are in the cabinet behind my phone. So I'll get them out as soon as I finish this. But just wanted to share. I'm so grateful that you took the time to watch this video. I hope that it was helpful. Again, if you have any questions,